Good morning, baby. Hi. Yeah, good morning.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Ellen. I'm back again with another YouTube video. Look like DJ Show. Okay, if y'all can tell my title, as y'all can tell, today's my first day of school, junior year, period. I'm excited. I didn't get much sleep last night, but I'm still up and I'm still excited. I'm gonna go ahead and wash my face, brush my teeth, and I'm gonna hop in the shower. So, okay, so the first thing I do is I'm gonna brush my teeth before I wash my face. So, yeah. I'm using some Crest toothpaste. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and put some Listerine in my mouth now before I wash my face. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and wash my face. When I wash my face, I only use my sister products. I forgot what this is called. The label came off of it. I forgot what it's called. I'm gonna put it somewhere on the screen. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and wash my face, and I use my Vanity Planet spin brush, a lettuce brush. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and dry my face now with some paper towel. Yes, I dry my face with paper towel. I pat dry my face. I'm gonna try to pop my pimple, y'all. I know I shouldn't, but it's the first day of school. I don't wanna show up no pimple. No bump on my face, at least, because if y'all don't know, that stuff is going around. So, I don't know. I'm gonna try and pop it real quick before I take a shower. Okay, y'all. It's just not ready to be popped, so it's whatever. I'm gonna put some eczema A pudding on my face. My sister product, of course. I'm just gonna put some. Oh, so I can get in the shower. Oh, I usually put it on my face and neck. But since I ain't showering yet, I'm gonna go put it on my neck. And yes, I like to be greasy for the first day. I like to be greasy any other day. But it's not gonna be, I'm not gonna be greasy by the time I get out the shower. So, I'm not tripping for real. But, yeah. Just put it on my face. Okay, y'all. And I'm gonna hop in the shower. I'm gonna see y'all after my shower. Okay, y'all. If you're in my background, I didn't make my bed. And I did it. I usually do make my bed, but I don't have any pillows on my bed. So I'm not gonna record myself making my bed. And then I'm not even gonna make my bed. I don't have no pillows on my bed. So, my pillows are in the washer. Yeah, I forgot to take them out of the dryer. Last night, I was so tired. Y'all, there was just so much going on last night. Y'all don't even... If y'all watch my video, then y'all know. And then I didn't have time to clean my room either, so... Anyways, it's currently... 6:08. Can y'all see? 6:08. My bus comes at 7, so... I have to be... I want to be ready by 6:40. I'm not taking any pictures. I thought about it. I'll probably take some when I get home. So I want to be done by 6:40. Well, close to being done by 6:40. I need to be done. I need to be close to be done by 6:40. Yeah, so I'm finna put some more what's the face? Well, really on my face and neck. Some eczema A pudding. And I'm gonna show y'all everything else I use for my body. So this is the scent I used in the wash when I was in the shower. It's a body wash that I have too. And I was just like, I need to get rid of this. I need to get rid of a lot of my perfumes and stuff. And I don't want to throw them away. I want to at least, like, use them before I throw them away. But, yeah. I'm going to put my baby on the bed, y'all. She's going to lay down. Or no, I don't know. I don't know if she wants to get out or what. She may seem like she wants to get up there. Okay. Whatever she's gonna do. Y'all, she's laying down. Y'all see it. Okay, she was just laying down. I don't know what she's doing now. She likes to sleep underneath the covers too, so that's probably what she's doing. But anyways, what I use to moisturize my body is this cocoa butter lotion. I really just like the scent it is. And then I use some oil because this really don't be, it moisturized, but like you could still get dry. And I don't like that. So that's what I'm gonna do. Y'all, my body's wet, so hang in there with me, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and moisturize my body. So listen to some music. Yeah.
We got London on the track.
Okay, y'all, so it's currently 6:18 now. Definitely need to speed up. Not really, but you know how y'all get that feeling that you're not making time, but you know, and you still don't even be outside. But anyways, I don't wear makeup, but I am gonna put on some lashes. Mascara is makeup. If you, my mama's a makeup artist, and she says that. So, I'm gonna put on some mascara and I'm putting on some brow gel and like trying, like, I don't know, do some to my eyebrows. They're done. I got them done. I love them, but you know, I just wanna make sure they look neat or whatever. They stay neat. So, yeah, I'm gonna listen to some music and do my lashes
and stuff. Yeah. I really like these ones. I got these from my mom. She got these from Amazon. And then these ones I got from Shein. These ones are more dramatic, and these ones are worse. I don't know. I can't figure it out. It's hard to get it off. Y'all, I really hope my outfit turn out right, because I'm nervous. It's big, y'all. If y'all didn't check out about the school, I'll go check that out. It's linked down in the bio. Yeah, but anyways, it's big. So if y'all see my video, then I'm wearing the one boyfriend type jeans, and then you see, I could pull it off, and I still gotta do my edges and stuff, but yeah, I'm wearing them boyfriend type jeans and that butterfly shirt. I don't know if I'm going to wear my Chucks or if I want to wear the bubble slides. I feel like bubble slides is too laid back. But I feel like, no, I think I'm going to wear my Chucks, because them jeans are baggy and long. And I'm short, so the platforms will make me a little taller, like a tad bit. And I won't be walking in my jeans for real. Yeah. It's like, it's cool though. I ain't got no tweezers. Whatever. Okay. We're gonna do this. Hopefully I can put my lashes on right. Cause yeah, hopefully it don't take me too long, because that means I'll have to speed up if I go past the time that I want for these. Okay, let's get back into some music. What are we listening to? I don't know, my playlist is a little, it's a lot. It's a whole bunch of different songs, like, yeah. I need to buy me a real mirror too. I feel like my eyelashes are a little oily, but it's okay. I think it's okay. It's cool. I'm wearing the Shein ones. I don't know. It don't look like it's too awkward. Okay, it is. I feel like I should glue it over though. It's already on there. It's whatever. And I use the duo glue, y'all. My sister says she's not a fan of this. I guess it's cheap. I don't know. It's still $2, literally. But, I feel like telling them I think it's on Wendy. Yeah, so. But duo ain't never did it to me, so it's pretty cool to my liking. I need a tail. I wish I would put a tail over here. Oh, this isn't my outfit. Oh, I already showed y'all what outfit is. It's in the dryer right now. I don't want any wrinkles in it. I think I'm tired of this. So I'm sorry, I love me some meat, but I need something. I should have had my mom for my last year, but I'm doing okay. And I got nails on, y'all, so it's definitely a test. Okay, I'm gonna go get a paper napkin. Okay, y'all. It's starting to be daylight. Okay. This is it. This is the best it's getting. It's not too bad. Now, I'm gonna put some mascara on. I'm just trying to get this mascara. Okay, y'all, this mascara, I'm not sure how good it's gonna work. I don't know how long I've had this, to be honest with you. And I barely have any bottom lashes, so. I still feel like this is not lifting me up. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. This didn't work out. Well, it did work out, but I don't know. I wish you could be my brother. Come in my lane, that kid right here, and I. Okay, it's 6:30. I think I'm gonna get ready. Get dressed. My eyebrow shot. Yup. Period. I don't have any jewelry. I do, but I don't know. I'm not sure. I could put this on, but I feel like, chill, but we still gonna lay together. That's so wild to me. Not chill, but we still gonna lay together. Just wait till I take my bonnet out. But I'm still gonna get my clothes for my clothes on. Hey y'all, so I'm dressed. I gotta build my pants up. They're huge. This shirt is huge, y'all. But it's whatever. I hear somebody buzz. Not mine, but somebody's. I have a belt that I'm gonna put on, a white belt. And I'm gonna wear my white, not my white Louis, but my brown Louis purse. Y'all can see. Got a white belt here. Y'all, this shirt is so big. But it's whatever. Cause we're still looking cute. I just gotta do my hair. I gotta do my hair and switch my purse. And then I should be cool. Like I said, I'm not taking the pictures this morning. I don't wanna let my, you know, bag sit in. I just woke up and stuff. But not just woke up, but still. Oh my gosh, this belt is, don't even fit. Can't be serious. Okay. I don't know. I'm not sure yet how to feel about it. I don't know if I want to wear my platform. Oh, I said I'm going on my platform in the discussion. Here's the jeans. I'm going to definitely try and get some pictures because, yeah. Okay, so now I'm going to mousse my hair. Y'all, I got some 40-inch soft locks. They're literally 40 inches. Literally. So, I also have some glasses I may wear. Some sunglasses or some... I don't know where my eyeglasses are, to be honest with you. That's something I should have looked for, because I know we're going back to school. But, yeah. So, this is what it's giving. I'm going to do my edges really quickly. What time is it? 6:40. Okay. My alarm may go off yet, so... I think I gotta save for 6:45. Better find me a song. Okay. I don't know how to go into this camera. I don't know. So I'm not gonna hear how big it is. That's your call. Okay, y'all, I like the edge boosting. But, like, you gotta use this. This is only for when your hair is fresh. Because when it's not fresh anymore, it makes your edges white. I don't know if that makes sense, but that's what it does to me. Y'all, I'm a junior. That's crazy. I really hope this school year is good. I'm actually go this year. I don't know. I might do a story time of like my first 2 years of high school or whatever. But this year I'm going to try and be involved and just do better than what I've been doing. So I'm actually gonna be excited. I haven't been this excited for school in a long time, so I love that for me. Okay, I just did that. I put some mousse in my hair. My hair is still tight. I should put some oil in my scalp, too. My dog is going to be so sad, but she's going to be okay. Okay. I think it's giving, y'all. I think it is. I love this color in my hair. I haven't had color in my hair since I was little. Like, literally. I'm loving it. Like, I didn't see my outfit, though. Okay. I got my nose ring. And I also like these glasses here too. I really like them. I don't know if I'm gonna wear them though. I don't even know what my eyeglasses are. I already said they are, but that's just going to be a pain because I've been wearing them. Y'all, I'm excited. Okay. I'm loving the outfit though, y'all. It definitely fits better with this belt on. Even though I struggled a little bit to get it on. But it's on. Okay. 6:43. Let me put some lip gloss on. I don't know if I'm gonna do the glasses. I don't know, they're dirty. Oh, the other glasses is near my sunglasses. I could do them too. I'm just wearing on top of my head. I could be the perfect doctor. I don't know how I feel about them. Oh no, it's giving. It's giving. It's giving. Let's get out. But I gotta put my shoes on too. I laced them, y'all. So if y'all see them in my haul, they wasn't laced and they looked ugly. I laced them. Okay. So y'all, it says wrap it up. I'm wrapping it up. They're lace now. Y'all. I can't believe I'm gonna do it though. But I'm gonna put my shoes on and I'm gonna come back to the camera. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna put my shoes on. It took me forever. I don't know why. But I'm gonna put my, switch my purse out and then I'm gonna hurry up because 6:48, so. Okay. Okay, y'all, it's 6:50. Gonna put this perfume on. I'm gonna have to go to the car to get my umbrella too. I don't know if it's gonna rain or not, but hopefully it don't. Let's pray it don't. Last year, it rained. It rained hard too. But, yeah. I'm ready. Let me show my friend. Yeah, it's so cute. I'm definitely gonna have to get some pictures. I don't think my outfit is gonna come together, but it did. So, emotionally, I'm an introvert when it comes to situation.
I'm gonna try and vlog at school. I'm gonna try. I'm not guaranteed I am. I mean, it's not guaranteed that I am, but we're gonna see. Okay, y'all. Excuse the way that I look. I am currently sick. That's going to be the end of today's video. I know I didn't vlog, but I have more content coming to y'all. I promise. Y'all, I'm going to post something at the end of the video, so stay tuned for that. And I will explain more about that in the next video. I love you guys. Follow my social medias in the description box. And I love you guys. I'll see you soon.